My father was born in Geben, and I wanted always to visit Geben.
Dear Ghazaros Kerjilian, elders of Geben are talking about your father and how he left Geben as the last person from the Armenian community.
And now I'm visiting Geben as a visitor. We're supposed to be living there and having family and everybody.
I have to go. I had to come and find out